and this is a book review for the book Holes by Louis Séchard. It's a really interesting book about a boy called Stanley who gets sent to a boys' detention centre for a crime he didn't commit. At Camp Green, he has to dig a hole every day in the dried up lake bed. The warden says it's character building, but there's much more to it than that. My favourite character in the book is Stanley Yelnats, also known as Caveman. He's a tough kid with curly hair and always wears orange overalls. He is quite big but has a gentle personality. For me, the best part of the book was when the warden scratched Mr. Sir right across the face with her fingernails, which she had dipped in snake venom. There was lots of tension in that scene. I think this is a great book because it is a mystery right until the very end. It also has clues all the way through it with flashback stories, which I really like. I would recommend this book to anyone who's in year four or above because it has some scary parts that juniors wouldn't like. I give it 4 stars out of a possible 5. Finally, just about Louis Séchard, the author of this book. He's from the USA and he's written other books including Sideways Stories and Small Steps. Holes was also made into a successful movie. So you should really read it as soon as you can because it's a great book. Thank you.